Guy here with the new mod test for a Wednesday, August the 24th, and this is a small cow barn by 750Ti Modding and Michael LS, 12.17 megabytes of download, and 23 slots on console. Now this is holds 30 cows and $40 per day in maintenance. Now if we go into animals, cows, and there it is, small cow barn. This is like some of them incrementally, so you got to hit your left and right button, R1 and L1, repeatedly to spin it around. $20,000 to place 30 cows, like I said. The animal trigger is over here, like so, 30 cows. Doors open and close, like so. Oops, come on. There we go. Oh, now it's closing. There's a light switch inside right here. Switch lights off. Switch lights on. Just these inside lights over here. The food trigger is here, along with the straw. Right? Okay. This is the slurry output, I'm pretty sure. We'll test that. There's another door that opens here. No doors there. It produces manure, as you can see. Capacities. Good question. Right. So, capacities are, we'll find out productivity. Straw milk, we've had it running a couple of months already, and it's the slurry and milk capacities are far beyond anything what you would likely reach. food capacity, we will show you the food trigger right here. As we back up, it's right here, but it's quite a generous trigger, as you can see, so you don't even have to go inside, which is nice. So you can actually use a fairly large tipper. Very nice. Like so. And is it gonna, oh, it's gonna need more. Also, it has quite a large capacity for food, for the amount of cows in there, so you're not running out of food all the time. And yes, it takes bales. Where's my bale? I thought I had some bales here. Oh, here we go. So we have some, here we got a straw bale. Let's go throw the straw bale in there. Do-do-do-do-do-do. There you go, straw bale goes in. Let's see, do we have, oh, we still have a bunch of, okay, so 20,000 liters of either grass, hay, or TMR, or any combination of those. And then straw capacity, as you can see, it takes straw bales. It takes it takes bales for the food and for straw and for grass and hay and such like that. Let's just throw some straw in there. You could put loose straw too. Let's just get some loose straw here. That's a little bit closer trigger. Is that going to be okay? Looks like it. There we go. So, straw capacity 15,000, food capacity 20,000. Right. Okay. So, slurry and milk triggers. Start filling. Slurry trigger is right there. Let's just grab the other one and I'll show you the milk trigger and then we are done. So small barn, 30 animals, it's not going to produce a lot of milk and slurries, more slurry than milk apparently. Automatic water, doesn't take up a lot of space, so that's pretty nice. Let's see here. And there you go. There's the milk trigger right there. So that's very good. And it fills quite quickly. And there you have it. That's the small cow barn. Everything seems to work quite well and fairly easy. Nothing too crazy difficult. And the cows are walking around in here, moving around, so they seem to be quite happy indeed. Small Cow Barn by 750TI modding and Michael LS, 12.17 megabytes to download and 23 slots on console. I'm a Lily Farm Guy, and remember, it's only a game. So till next time, bye for now.